Aloha and welcome. We're on Saturday Night Sound Journey, Heavy Metal Meditations. And I'm flying solo because my queen went to the Freedom March. And I'm glad I didn't go because she's not back yet. And she did text me to say she's caught up in the crowd and she'll be home when she's here. So it's just me. Although she may come home and jump in. That would be cool. This is our regular sound journey. The invitation is to find a comfortable place to sit or lay down, where you can be relatively moveless for the next hour or so. The invitation is to get good speakers or headphones. Computer speakers don't work all that well, but you know, do what you gotta do. Headphones are definitely better. We have a small audience. Yay. Love to have people here. Thank you for being here. And always good to set an intention if you have one at the ready. And if you don't, that's quite all right. You can just have the intention of being here and enjoying. But I find that some powerful work can happen if you come into it. Kitty's joining us on the table. I don't know if you can see that. I think you can. She's right here. Oh my God. And we have a new toy. This is a wind chime from, the name escapes me, but a place in Austin, Texas. And you'll hear it because I'm probably going to start there. As always, I like to start with three breaths. I usually honi my lady, and while I'm taking in very slow from the now all the way up to fill my chest completely and slowly and gently, hold for a count of two or three, and then just as gently and slowly release. I like to pull my belly back towards my spine to just really clean out everything. And hold for a couple of seconds. I do that three times, and while I'm doing that, I like to grow roots into Mama Gaia. That gives us the opportunity to have channels of communication going. The gongs and the bowls and all of these sounds sometimes bring things up for release. And it's nice to have those channels of release and acceptance from Mama Gaia already set up. So the invitation is, if something comes up that is no longer serving you and you're ready to let it go, let it go. No longer ready to let it go. No longer need it, and you are ready to let it go. I use English better. I'll try. Then you can do that. Yeah, I think that's it. We'll go for about an hour. It'll get loud and soft and loud and soft, and then it'll get soft, and I'll play rap drum for a minute, and then I'll just let it ride for a couple, 3 minutes. The invitation is, we're starting as well. If you like, just check in with your body, where it is. If there's any areas of tension, just do a sweep from feet to head or head to feet. Find anything that might need a little extra attention. This is a great time to self-massage your body, as it were, but with your intention and allowing the music, the sound, to do that. And then when it gets quiet, if you're aware, you might do another sweep and just see if anything's changed. And all of that, of course, is just if you want to. So glad you could be here, and I'll see you in about an hour.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. this sound journey draws to a close. The invitation is to find your breath. And let it gently lead you back home. To let each breath invite your consciousness to return to the here and now. Bringing your awareness inward, you may find that your body would like to move a little bit. Maybe there's external digits that want to shake and shimmy. Wrists and ankles that may want to rotate and flex just because it feels good. Queen snuck in and chose to receive. Welcome home, sweet. Following your breath is a good practice, especially in these trying times. Lots of weirdness, lots of unsettledness. I find that public policy around COVID seems to be making a lot of enemies out of friends, and it makes me very sad. I suppose that may be part of the bigger agenda. Blessings on those people. Thanks so much for being here. We'll be back in a week, and in a few days I'll remix this and set it up on YouTube. WayneBow. Heavy Metal Meditations, you can find me, it's not too hard. We have over 60 of these videos there now. Some worse than others. As we've gone through the last year of almost exactly a year, are we close? Next week will be exactly a year of doing these. And going through all the starts and stops and mess ups and not pushing record and having camera batteries die in the middle and, you know, stuff. Learning curve. Anyway, hope you got something. Thank you so much. If you do make it to YouTube, smash that subscribe button. And hammer the like. and ping the notification bell.
Yeah. Thanks so much. Blessings. Aloha. Next week.